This will be a Seahawks first down.
Now let's face it, we've got a lot of games together. How often do we see third down?
Turns it back right now. Sticking with Walker on second down. And that one blown up quickly. Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. They're going from Jefferson downfield. This is going to begin this drive, first and 10. They'll look to throw here. Finished the regular season unbeaten, but they were tested multiple times. Walker down, first and 10. They're going to look to throw. Back to the right, he gets it to Walker. And double coverage can react. Here's Walker. They'll look to throw. Shotgun, he'll look to throw. He's gonna find well here. Touchdown.
Yeah, it's all well and good what they're seeing and how they're feeling right now. Thinking about, hey, just take care of the football, keep attacking. Usually the best way to maintain control.
They'll set up a throw.
Yeah, they didn't get first down, but still, you take runs like that each and every time, don't you?
From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. Going for Kyle Pitts again, he's got him again. Down to the ground, here's Walker.
Puts a lot more pressure on that defense.
On third, and they'll try and run, Walker. Looking to throw. Sticking with Walker on second down.
Extra defenders in the box coming after him. Trying to keep them from walking down.
Touchdown on Seahawks. Gabbers. Second touchdown of the game, number 7 of the year. Absolutely, that's been representative of their entire game. Still being second and 3.
Throwing it, they feel just as confident in him doing that.
They'll drop to throw. Down the gun now on third down.
Pretty happy right there to get what appears to be one.
They run again with Walker. They'll drop to the first with Walker. They'll run for it. It's Walker.
Hey Marshall, good job keeping on track after a rough week last week. Thanks, Coach. We got a real tough part next week. Yeah, I know. Trust me, I've been looking forward to this one all year. Why this one especially? Because it's Christmas Eve, of course. Not to mention, I got a present to give the whole city. I like the attitude. Stick with that. And our guys are right behind you like always. Thanks, Coach. I really enjoy playing for you.